Here we go. And it's all right. If you go a little closer, you just stop in that little patch of sun there.
Right.
What we look for is if the elephant stops eating, it kind of faces us, putting its ears up, which is not good.